I was on The X-Files for a number of years, and a lot of people told me their own personal alien abduction stories. Now, a lot of alien abductions happen while driving at night. So here's some tips for you if you're abducted at night by an alien. 1, don't try and fight them. They're strong and they have lasers. 2, don't think they have a big bulbous head. They can communicate telepathically, so they'll know you're thinking about their head. They don't like that. 3, avoid the anal probe. They already know so much about us, they don't have to do another one. They're just doing that for laughs. 4, after your abduction, thank them profusely. You may get a book deal out of it. 5, go home and tell your friends. And so those are some of the handy tips if you get abducted late at night while driving on the freeway.